He's saying that we're playing with the reading of the walking type of thing. What will happen is when they gravitate, if you try and straighten your arm out to do stuff, it's not going to happen because he's locked in a position. So he'll struggle to try and do this and that one. What you'll have to do is go with what he's doing. So when he goes to punch, you'll have to go in. And what you do is go in, bounce off of them to pull their arm straight. Once their arm is straight, the strength is in the delta ribs, and they're the weakest point of the muscle group in the body. Hold me as strong as you can. Hold me as strong as you can. Just walk the hand as much as I want. But now bend your elbow. And I can't. Right. So to get their arms straight, and they're quite malleable. So boom, the punches, boom. Boom, like this. So if you're going back on your right shoulder, then uruguay. Use the elbow. Turn